never actually played together. You know, you just gotta do that kind of thing. That's the one. No spoilers, please, Ned. Thank you very much. All right, never mind. We're gonna do that one. All right, so we gotta come with something else, guys.
He called the Sweet Caroline.
Oh, we're gonna have y'all do the bop, 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 the whole thing. But
you were gonna do the bop, bop, bop. I know you were.
I have no idea.
You gotta have musicians in your band that you can just tell the song chords to the day of the show. And they know the names of all of them. They're on a first name basis with every note.
We're on a first name basis with every note.
First name basis. Chris is the first name.
All of our other bassists didn't have any names.
Back to the basis.
When Bowie went, I knew that I had to see all the ones that I hadn't seen before they go. You know, I'm not trying to predict anything. But I saw Peter Gabriel and Sting over last summer. Great show. And so, feel free to check out anytime.
So much.
they return. The grind to start, so soon we'll burn. Thousand churches, your eyes, the resolution of all my foolish searches. I want to touch the light, the heat I see in your eyes. Oh, I want to be that complete light, the heat in your eyes. I am the leader in your eyes, see the doorway. Thousand churches, your eyes, resolution of all my foolish search. Drummer. So it happens when you let drummers write your songs.